So today we're going to fix this wiring. As you can see, it's being lifted up and chooks can get underneath there. So I'm going to go on the other side there and place another length of wire along there and staple it and put it all into place so they can't go for a runner. So first of all, we'll just jump the fence. It's actually right on the boundary there with the neighbour, and yeah, it's not good design. I didn't install this chicken run. I wouldn't have done that. I would have given myself some room. But we'll jump the fence and just measure out how much fencing wire we need. Probably would like to pull that weed out, I reckon. See if I can do that. I'd like to take it right up to that fence there. Let's see if we can do that. Four steps, remember that. Alrighty, so that's all done to my satisfaction. I've whacked nearly 100 staples in along there and bird clipped it along the top. So there's now double the wire that was there previously. So that should keep the little rascals in. Yeah. And I've stapled it down this post and down the other post as well. So hoping that'll keep the little rascals in, so we should be able to release them out into the wild again. Climb back in. The stapler I was using is a Ryobi product. It's the 18 volt R18ST. Takes crown staples up to 35 mil in length. And that's the first time I've used it, and it worked pretty well. Didn't have any issues with it. Yeah, so here's the box here. In case you're wondering, that's what I was using. Yeah, and 10 to 38 mil, or 3/8 to 1.5 inches. So more than enough for the uses I use. Yeah. So there's a quick little one for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you can see more. And as always, guys, stay safe. Catch you later.